Beauty in your mouth. but also great danger. You must learn to control it. Fear will be your enemy.
We will protect her. She can learn to control it. But until then, we'll lock the gates. We'll reduce the staff. We will limit her contact with people and keep her powers hidden from everyone, including Anna.
I know you're in there. People asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I try to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other, it's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
Of the Queen's coronation, we welcome visitors, one and all, to the Kingdom of Arendelle.
Ah! Arendelle! Arrows and skins, straight up. Open those gates, or they unlock your secrets and exploit your riches. Did I just say that aloud? Whoopsie!
I can't believe they're finally opening up the gates!
And for a whole day.
Why am I so ready for this change? Oh, that happened.
I'm so sorry. Are you hurt?
Hey. No, I'm okay. I just wasn't watching where I was going. This is awkward. But not because you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
Oh. Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? Oh, my lady.
Oh, no. I'm not that princess. I mean, if you hit my sister Elsa, that would be yeesh. But lucky you, it's just me.
Just you?
Oh, I guess we should. I mean, I should. I sort of got a thing, but good talk.
I like it.
They'll be so jealous.
How many brothers do you have?
12. Count them. All older. And 3 of them pretended I was invisible, literally, for 2 years. But hey, that's what brothers do, right?
And sisters. Elsa and I were really close when we were little. But then one day she just shut me out, and I never knew why.
I would never shut you out.
Okay. Can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face. And then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
what did
did I ever do to you?
Enough, Anna.
No.
Why? Why do you shut me out? Why do you shut the world out? What? I was so afraid of!
I said enough!
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
Thank you. I'll make it up to you.
How's about a lullaby?
I can't eat a lullaby!
Summer!
Summer!
idea of summer and sun and all things hot?
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come. Buzz. Kindle both hands with light and fuzz, and I will be doing wonders for good in summer. A chewing body in my hand, myself up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tan in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it's warm. And I can't
home. Your life awaits.
world.
It's because she struck you, isn't it?
Does it look bad?
No.
You hesitated.
No, I didn't. I need help. Now come with me.
Where are we going?
To see my friends.
The love experts?
Stop. Don't worry. You'll be able to fix this. Come on, Sven. Come on, Olaf.
I like to consider myself a love expert.
If it was her head, that would be easy.
but only an act of true love can thaw a frozen heart.
An act of true love?
A true love's kiss, perhaps!
Yes!
We have to get you back to Hans.
Hans!
Come on, Sven! Come on, Olaf!
I'm coming!
Let's go kiss Hans! Who is this Hans?
Escaped.
What?
I'm on a prison.
Run! Run!
save her, but it was too late. Your sister is dead because of you.
Henceforth, the gates will never be closed again. Aww.